Meanwhile, with just 24 hours before Gujarat goes to polls, the BJP says it's confident of a clean sweep in the state. The Congress, for its part, believes that Modi faces a tough fight in his own seat of Vadodara and six other constituencies.
It will be the ultimate test for the much-touted Modi wave. Riding high on Moditva, the BJP is aiming for a whitewash in all 26 Gujarat seats. The second best thing would be to significantly better its post by polls tally in 2009, when it ended up with 17 seats, against just 9 with the Congress. BJP has been seeking votes to make Modi the first Gujarati to be in the PM's chair. Modi campaigned in Gujarat only in the last week before polls, frantically crisscrossing the state, focusing on constituencies where the BJP is perceived to be weak. While the BJP is confident of a near sweep, the Congress is looking to exploit loopholes in Modi's Gujarat model.
पिछले 12 वर्षों से लगातार नरेंद्र भाई मोदी पर वह राजनीतिक आक्रमण ये लोग कर रहे हैं और आपने देखा होगा कि जितने ही अधिक राजनीतिक आक्रमण नरेंद्र भाई मोदी पर हुए हैं उतनी ही नरेंद्र भाई की राजनीतिक क्षितिज पर चमक बढ़ती चली गई है
कि आज तक हम जहां पहुंचे हैं वो इसलिए पहुंचे हैं कि हमारे यहां पर पंडित दीनदयाल जी उपाध्याय जैसे आदर्श नेता थे हमारे पास श्री अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जैसे आदर्श प्रधानमंत्री थे और हम चाहेंगे कि हमारा जो भी व्यक्ति मुख्यमंत्री बने प्रधानमंत्री बने मंत्री बने सांसद बने विधायक बने वह भी इसी प्रकार की ईमानदारी से हमेशा काम करे
Congress has employed every trick, employing big guns in the last hour of campaigning, including Rahul Gandhi. Despite Modi being overwhelmingly favorite, Congress cannot be written off. It still has significant pockets of influence in at least 6 seats. Former Chief Minister Shankar Singh Wagela is the front runner in Sabarkantha seat. It will be close call for Congress in neighboring seats of Kheda and Anand. It will also give a tough contest to BJP in the tribal-dominated Bardoli seat. Sundarnagar, Panchmahal and Dahod too sees Congress on a relatively stronger wicket.
लहर नहीं है कांग्रेस की जो लहर है वो है हम जो भी नॉर्मल जो भी सिचुएशन है उसमें चुनाव लड़ रहे हैं और ये जो है आर्टिफिशियल एक वेव प्रवाह जिसे कहते हैं वातावरण बनाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं लेकिन उसमें वो कामयाब नहीं होंगे
For the BJP, each seats count in all or nothing poll battle. It certainly hopes that its much touted Modi wave will take the proportions of a tsunami at least in Gujarat. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.